Michelle, you never asked me to say these things, but I just want to take a moment and I want to thank you guys. I want to thank In His Hands for your generosity, for your support. A few months ago, we shared the story of Django here with you guys, and we shared how what he went through. We have over 50 children here, and each of them have stories. Django, you know that I've shared that his mother was repeatedly raped by extremists. Both the parents, his father and mother, were taken out, and they were tied into a tree by extremists that took each particle of the clothing away from them and then torched their home. When he came, he was a very different child. He would not smile. It took a long time for him to get normal, like many others. But we are thankful. We are thankful that thankful to your organization, to In His Hands again, for helping us in India here, for helping these children, for providing for their needs. Our hearts are filled with thanks. We want to thank you from the bottom of our hearts for your generosity and for helping us. So thank you again from India. Thank you again for loving these children and providing for them. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, In His Hands.